Well, the one thing about Brittany playing over in Russia, she and Diana played together for Sandy and Olaf, and nice defense by the Mercury, but Dallas comes back up with it.
And a nice play to finish Allisha Gray, the rookie.
Go to Turkey because she had that knee injury and wanted to see how much better she could be and get her confidence back.
There's a duck in and a beautiful move by Kaela Davis to follow up the free throws with her first bucket. First it was Allisha Gray, now it's Kaela Davis, and now she gets a pass stolen away by Thornton.
Yeah, third turnover by the Mercury.
Davis left all alone. She steps inside the arc and buries the jumper. And here comes Dallas back the other way, leading by one with under 7 minutes to go in second quarter action. Davis, the fadeaway jumper, nothing but net. 13, and we're even at 28. Under 4.5 minutes left to go in the second quarter. Allisha Gray off the dribble into the lane and scoops it up and in.
Coming back this season and getting three fouls in this first half, if you're the Wings, you got to feel very comfortable with her out of the game. Move underneath with that reverse.
Still a 5-point lead for Phoenix. Now Allisha Gray trying to cut it to two, and she does with the three from the left wing.
On the men's side, that a lot of men do that and they get away with it.
Absolutely, and you would think that the potentially the best player in the league or all time, that is, into the forecourt, stops, pops, and misses off the back iron from three. Rebound Allisha Gray, she's pushing the tempo herself, takes it all the way in, layup goes off the window, and Allisha Gray.
1 point, second chance points by the Wings.
Now Robinson loses the handle, trying to track it down. In the backcourt is Kaela Davis. Amazingly, she does, and finds Plaisance, who hits it off the glass. Bouncing 30 feet away to Kaela Davis, leading scorer today for Dallas. Puts up the floater and hits on the baseline. 16 points for the rookie Kaela Davis. Seconds on the shot clock. They'll use as much of it as they can, trying to preserve this 8-point lead. Davis off the dribble, puts it up and in off the glass.